The Italian cardinal Carlo Forno passed away this Wednesday in Rome. At 94, he was the fifth oldest cardinal. Forno was born in the Turin region of Italy and became a priest during the Second World War. After studying law, he undertook a career as a Vatican diplomat, traveling to Peru, Libya, and Brazil. He was created cardinal in 1994 by Pope John Paul II. The Italian acted as pontifical delegate at the Basilica of St. Francis of Assisi and St. Mary Major in Rome, where he will be buried. With his death, the College of Cardinals is now composed of 216 cardinals, of whom 117 could vote in an eventual conclave.